I'm the owner of all things olive.
So is this the first farmer's market shop you've had in D.C.?
No, we're actually at the Reagan Building on Fridays, and we're at the Department of Interior on Wednesdays, 19th and E.
But are you excited about this new location?
Yeah, this is a great opportunity, I think, for us as well as for the district to show off a lot of great variety of food, fresh food as well as prepared food.
Now, what's so great about this location in Northeast?
Well, you're close to Gallaudet, you're close to Catholic University and Howard University. You're close to Capitol Hill. You also have a lot of development that is coming in. So I think the potential is great now, and it's only going to get better.